our sound wasn't working. So, for those of you who viewed it and want to hear the guitar, it'd be great if you stick around again and listen to me talk about this limited run Gibson that we're about to unbox here. This is either a electric or acoustic. For those of you who do know, if you just say anything in the comments, let's see what we have in the box here. So, to introduce myself, my name is Connor. I am the guitar manager over here at Aprilville Music. We have anything from a Gibson Montana, Taylor, Martin. We have Fender, electric and acoustic. We have Gibson electric too as well. We have also a wide variety of amps from Victoria, Fender, Marshall. We have a couple used Marshalls in here. We also have Vox, and we also have a couple Fender bass amps too as well. We are located 636 East Ogden Avenue in Naperville, Illinois. Our zip code is 60563. So if you are around, stop by today and take a look at our inventory. All of our guitars are inspected before we put them out on the floor, so we make sure that there's no crack, no scratch, no bow in the neck. Make sure the bridges are stable, the neck joint is stable. We make sure that the action height is at spec. And let's see, what else do we have here? We have been here for around 45 years, somewhere around there. And we have been in this location for quite some time. We also do band orchestra rentals, lessons, guitar maintenance, guitar repair. We have a luthier. We are one of the larger piano distributors here in the Chicagoland area. Anywhere from a Yamaha. We also have our used piano showroom. We are on social media, so if you are on Snapchat, add us at Naperville Music. If you're on Twitter, add us on Naperville Music. And if you're on Instagram, add us at Naperville Music. If you guys know of anybody who is interested in playing guitar, send them on over this way. We do get anything, we can get anything from Gibson, Fender, Taylor, Martin. We can get anything from Fender, from Masterbuilt to a custom shop. We can get Gibson custom shops as well. We can also get limited run guitars if they do have them in stock still. This was a guitar that we ordered for a customer, so we can do special orders for you. We can customize the guitar in any way that you like, or if it's not customable, we can always just order a limited run guitar like this one here. We are going to unbox this, try this one more time. We tried it yesterday and we had no success, so we tried it a couple minutes ago. It went well, but we didn't have sound. So we're going to try this again. For those of you who are watching this again, thank you. And those people who are new to our Facebook Live, as we are, thank you for watching. Share our page, send family members, come on in, check us out. I would be more than happy to help you. We could pick up and play almost everything here. We have ukuleles too as well. We have our Kala line, anywhere from Akoa mahogany to our lower end Makala on our palm tree out there. So we do have special runs. We do have sales. If you are on our email list, you can send us an email, or if you're not, you want to sign up, send me an email at Connor@NapervilleMusic, and I'll be more than happy to help you. And if you do get on our email list, we do special sales and promotions. That is something great to be on, especially when we have our holiday sales like Christmas, or we just had 4th of July. We have Taylor sales, and Martin sales, and Fender sales, Gibson sales, anything, you name it. And if you have any questions, you can get a hold of me. We are going to unbox this shortly. I am going to wait just a little bit longer to see how many people we can get to watch us. unbox a Gibson, our Gibson guitar here. This is a limited run. We also can get we are also one of the dealers for the Fender Exotic, so we can get we are going to get one guitar per month. I think it ends at the end of the year here, and we get one per month. They make 92 of each guitar. Right now, we only have June, and it is a flame top jazz bass. I can do a Facebook Live video on unboxing that too as well. We just got a huge line of Orange amps in, so if you are interested in Orange, we just got a nice shipment in. So come on in, test out a guitar, pick up a guitar, plug it in. You're more than welcome to stop by and check out our instruments. We also have a used line here, so some of the guitars are used. We also have used piano showroom too as well. We have lessons. I'll say once again, we have lessons. You can come in, try a free trial lesson your first time if you wanted to. See how you like it with the teacher. See how you like it the time and day. We also do band and orchestral rentals, especially through the summertime and the fall time. We do have special amounts for the instrument rentals. So we are going to be unboxing this guitar, getting back to it. We're going to be unboxing this Gibson in just a few minutes here. I'm going to see how many people we have on our Facebook Live. This is our first time actually doing Facebook Live and unboxing. So we will see how it goes. And if it goes great, then we will start unboxing limited run guitars. We can even unbox anything, really. Any of our guitars are instruments, or Gibsons, or Taylors, or Fenders, or Martins. So we will unbox this shortly, and I will be back with you in just a moment. We are going to unbox this guy in just a second. This is a limited run guitar. We are going to unbox it. This is for a special customer of ours. So if you like this limited run guitar, you can go on Gibson's website and see what they have, and we can check and see what we can get from Gibson. Since we are an authorized dealer, we can get anything from Fender, Martin, Gibson, Taylor. So, let's unbox this guy. This is a one-of-a-kind guitar from Gibson. As you, maybe I should create some suspense here. Turn around. You can probably tell by the case, those who are guitar players, right away when I pull out, maybe you can tell by the box. But this guitar is an acoustic. This is a Gibson acoustic here. I'll show you the case. Black leather case. And I'm going to have to adjust the camera here so you can see the guitar. Give me one moment. I will make sure to bring the guitar up to the camera so you guys can see it. Just give you a little bit of a better view here. All right, so we are unboxing. For those of you who are just joining us, we are unboxing a limited run Gibson. And it is an acoustic Gibson. I'm not going to tell you what exact acoustic it is until I open it up. But we do have a humidifying system in here that is important to humidify your guitars. Especially when they come off of our truck, we like to let them sit for a little while so they can acclimate. And we don't open up the case until they've had probably about 45 minutes to an hour to adjust to our temperature. So we will open this case up and we will see what is inside. For those of you who saw our last live stream with no sound, you probably know what's inside of here, but for those who are new to our live stream on Facebook, we will open this case up and see what exactly is inside of here. So a little drum roll. Wow. Still beautiful. So today we unboxed a 12-string Gibson Hummingbird. As you can see, this has a Sika spruce top, mahogany sides and back. It's a mahogany neck. You got gold tuners. You have a rosewood fretboard. You have your limited run truss rod cap. Your Gibson headstock. Inside of the sound hole, there is your authenticity sticker that says Gibson Limited Run. You have your rosewood bridge, bone saddle, your Hummingbird pick guard. This thing is beautiful. White binding around it. Or cream, as some people would like to say. Custom shop logo on the back of the headstock here. I don't know if I can get a good view. So yeah, this is a limited run guitar from Gibson. System inside of here with your tone and volume. Cherry sunburst. And if you guys have any questions, .com, or you can give me a call, 630. I'm more than happy to help you. We are going to try and do more. General that we think is cool that we can share with you. I know it kind of builds some suspense up. You're going to be enjoying this thing. And it is made in USA. I don't know if you guys can see me. Maybe I can sit over here on the couch. I will go through the case and show you. this. Hopefully it's in tune here. I don't know if you guys can see me. Sounds beautiful. Very happy to have this guitar. Once again, this is a limited run Gibson acoustic 12 string Hummingbird. Sickest spruce top, mahogany back and sides, rosewood fingerboard, Grover gold tuners with your Gibson Custom Shop logo on the back of the headstock here. This is a limited run guitar, and if you guys have any questions, you can comment, like, share us below. We are on Snapchat, we are on Instagram, we are on Twitter, and of course, Facebook. Here is the case to go through it. We have, inside of our case candy, of course, your warranty manual here and the checklist. You have a certificate of authenticity from Gibson. Very beautiful case here. And you also have strings and a nice welcome letter to the Gibson family. And we will put this guy back in the case, get my fingerprints off of it, and give it to the owner. So, if you guys have any questions, like us. Send me an email. We are going to try to see anything special that we want to share with you. We will try and do so. Thank you for watching. And if you guys have any questions, and we will see you guys next time.